Yeah, my recording stopped. It's like, no, there's nothing there. You could be on the water for a little bit. So yeah, well that's actually it for the stage. That's weird. Okay. We went to A, well, SDF course, let's say that. I'm not really too sure how it's pronounced, but I think back then I would say A, SDF course. But, yeah, I'm still not sure how to call it, though, sorry. I just wanted to do this one. Oh, these are grass, okay. Since I wonder if they were lava or grass, because, well, never mind, sorry. I also noticed that we have these lines that pop up, which is cool looking. It's cool texture ramp. And it's kinda cool that you see a sign right there. And that's it for the stage. So it's a cool stage. Now the last one is Sky Shrine. Like, I do notice it was the one like a sky temple. It was a sky temple that I kind of looked at as. Now, to me, it looks like you can actually make it up there to the ramp. But I think like, it's more like another way you can do this. You would need a mushroom for that. The way I kind of look at it, you can actually get on the roof. So you just need a mushroom. You still need to work on that. still need work on. Oops. Oops, no, not that one. Okay, what I'm trying to do, I'm going to show you guys what's the next cup. I mean, we're not doing that, but I'm just gonna show you what's the next one we're gonna be doing in another video. Like, the next one in another video will be the giant mushroom cup. So that's actually it in this video, so hope you all enjoyed, so bye, and may God bless you all.